Today in wine history, the ancient Romans celebrated Liber Pater, which replaced the outrageousness of Bacchanalia, instead celebrating the plebeian god of fertility and wine with drinking and decorating stone phalluses. You can see the big difference, I'm sure. Also on this day, Italy's Canini di Romano and Pagadibit di Romano DOCs were created in 1988.